everybody, we're back. James, Perkins Life 4. Forgot what I was doing there for a minute. I got the boys with me.
Tyler? Chuck.
And we're going to give you an update on the aquaponics system that we're doing. I think we are ready for water. So let's get you, I'm going to show you what we're doing. And after this video, there'll be another video coming out on us filling it up with water and testing to see if there's no leaks or everything's working okay.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I got bad luck, so we'll have to just wait and see on that. Yeah. So let me get the camera around and we'll see how we're doing. All right, here we go. So what I've done is, like I said before earlier, I have this hose here and it runs all the way up, goes around here, and then down into this tank or this bucket here. Then I have the tubes. I got two tubes going across, and those are siliconed in on from the inside. Then I have another tube you see in the back, and it comes out here at the bottom right here, and it runs down and goes into this system. And then I got the two here, and then in here, these are all silicone, and then here's my tube, and it comes down here and goes into here. Two tubes. All siliconed up. There's that one. Goes down into this system. Then I got two tubes, and then it comes down here. And then what I have is it goes down, and I just used another one of the big baskets. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some filter material like they use for like fish tanks, and I'm going to set it in here, and the water is going to finish up there, and it'll be filtered when it goes back into this tank here, which we are going to have our fish. And I think we're going to go with goldfish to go in here. And then the whole system gets recycled again. So that's the system that we have. So we're going to go ahead here in just a minute and start filling it up. I figure it's going to make probably a pretty good video.
Yeah.
Especially if something goes wrong. Everybody always loves that stuff. So thank you very much for watching the series of this, and which is still a whole lot more to come, because then we got the whole planting of the seeds, watching them go germinate, watching them start growing fruit. Y'all get to mukbang them whenever after we eat them. Well, yeah, why not? Bless you. Allergies really bad right now. That's the reason why I haven't put out a lot of videos lately, because for some reason here in Tennessee, I think it has rained about every other day for the last 2 months.
Yeah.
My head, oh, I hurt everywhere. So, but anyways, don't forget to
like, subscribe, comment,
share.
All the stuff.
You know, if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. I think that's it.
Till next time, see the amazing Presto Trucco in action.
Yes. Yes.
They want to do the lights, so hold on a second. So, they're going to do the lights for you. So, I need to get the switch. So, the switch my head. Ah, there we go. There's the light. Yes. Isn't that amazing?
Yep. Yeah, this is top.
So, okay, let's see the
Presto Trucco seeds. Dun 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 dun. Okay.
You might have used the wrong hand.
Oh no!
Oh no!
The air up there is.
Yeah!
There!
And if you see, these things are.
Yeah.
Fairly bright.
Yeah. Any people who disappear into dust, it is not what the transport is now, so bam.
Yeah.
It's not
go ahead and turn them off.
And.
That's the right hand.
Oh, yeah. He just.
Alrighty. So, we'll see you later. Bye.